The next chord you will learn to play is the F chord. Here are two ways you can play this chord on your keyboard. One finger F chord. To play the one finger F chord, touch the lowest F key with the fifth finger on your left hand. This is F chord. Fingered F chord. To play fingered F chord, use the first, second, and fifth fingers of your left hand as shown on the fingered F chord diagram. Instead of playing the A note with your fifth finger, you may wish to use your fourth finger. Use the fingering you find easier. This is A, C, and F. You need to use your pointing finger, thumb finger, and your pinky finger. This is C, D, E, F, G, A, B. So before C is a B, and before B is an A. So you put your pinky there, and your pointing goes to the C. In this case, you may want to use your ring finger as the A, and your middle pointing finger for the C. And with the thumb finger, you use for the F. That is an F fingered chord. Now we're going to look at changing between C and F. The song Foxy Samba has two chords, the C chord and the F chord. As there is a C note in both the hand, F and C fingered chords, you can keep your second finger on the C note when you change between them. This will make changing chords very easy. So this is an F. And this is a C. Now I'm going to play Foxy Samba. And there's 4/4. That means there's 4 beats in 4 bars. Repeat sign. Now we're going to look at three chord cha-cha. This song contains all three chords you have learned so far. Remember to keep your second finger down when changing between C and F, and your fifth finger down when changing between C and G. This is a C, F, and G. Now I'm going to play the song. I repeated it because this is a repeat sign. Thank you. Please like and subscribe.